So we're gonna show you guys a recipe tonight, and this is a recipe that we cook every once in a while, and it's our take on Carolina barbecue chicken. It's a recipe that I actually got from a friend and modified to how we like it. Hope you guys enjoy it. So we're adding pepper. Salt. Onion powder. Garlic powder or garlic salt, whichever you choose.
I use powder.
Paprika. And cayenne pepper. Mm-hmm, that's cayenne.
I don't know if you got the Mexican.
Nope. Alright, now that we have our chicken in our pan, spices on both sides, we've rolled the chicken and put spices on the other side. We're going to move it over to the grill, and we're going to add Leinenkugel Summer Shandy to give it a little bit of a lemon flavor. And then we're also going to put some butter in the pan, and then we're going to boil it.
Put one on this side.
Go
ahead.
That. And then one
on the side. Oh, can I put that
one on this? Yeah, you
gotta put that one on first. Here. What is that?
Beer.
Why? Why?
For flavor.
Put it in. Use your finger and.
Yep, there you go.
Here.
And the idea here when you're filling this up with beer and butter is that you want the chicken to be submerged. So you don't have to fill it all the way up to the top, but you definitely want it covered. If you get it close like this, where the chicken's sitting a little proud of the beer, you can always rotate it, but I like to make sure it's completely covered. Typically, it takes somewhere around a 6-pack to do it, but I think we're going to get away with it with 5. All right, and we'll put the lid on here, and we'll check back on it here in a little bit, see if it's boiling. All right, now that we got a light boil going, we're gonna get in here with a pair of tongs and we're gonna rotate our drummies. And you'll see they're actually starting to cook all the way through. We're actually gonna do this until the chicken is completely cooked. And if you wanna know when they're done, just take you a knife and a fork, clean knife and fork, and then just cut into the chicken meat and take a look. And we've got just a little bit longer to go on these. We're going to use mesquite barbecue smoking chips for the smoky taste or smoky flavor. Put the chicken wings here. I'm just going to drop those down in here on top of the coals, if we can. Try to find some smaller ones. Don't need a whole lot, because the chicken's already cooked all the way through, so really this is just going to be for a little bit of flavor with the barbecue sauce. And then now we're going to dunk our barbecue chicken in the barbecue sauce and transfer it over to the grill. The barbecue sauce we're using this time is Lily's Gold Barbecue Sauce, South Carolina Mustard, and Lily's Carolina Barbecue Sauce, Western North Carolina Tomato. This over here. Okay. These. Now we're gonna rotate these real quick.
We're gonna brush them.
Yep. Now we're gonna brush them with barbecue sauce.
Here.
Okay. Like that. Hey Bailey, how many are you going to do those?
Can we just dip it in there?
Well, this is hot on here. Yeah, that's why I figured I'd do it.
First.
And we're going to put a lot of barbecue sauce on these.
These six on this side is that one, and then these six here are the tomato we want.
Just like this. We want to load these up really good. Yep, and then we gotta get the other barbecue sauce here in a second. So I'm gonna give you this tray here in a minute, and then you're gonna go grab the other one, alright?
Can I try to get some of this?
It's gonna be hot, but yes, you can.
Oops.
Whoa, you wanna make sure that you get it around the ends and on the sides and everything, just like this.
Okay, the steam is getting in my face.
Put that over there. Go grab the other one. Okay. Now hold it, come here. Yep. Put a lot on there. No, don't shake it off. Put a lot on there and just put it right on the chicken.
It's okay if it falls over and goes everywhere else, Bailey.
Put a lot on there. I mean, you okay?
Yeah.
Well, this one's
getting in my
face. This one's also runnier than
the last one. Let me see it. I know, the smoke's getting to you. Just like this. Gotta almost use it like a spoon.
You want to take these little ones and then just hold it and go like that.
Oh.
Okay.
Yep.
Yep, just a couple more. And then, alright, we're going to close this off and close the lid. Put the lid back on. So now that we've got our barbecue sauce on the chicken, on both sides, we're going to close off the heat on both sides of this, and or close off the airflow on both sides on the lid and on the bottom of the Weber grill. And we're going to let this thing smoke for a little bit. All right, now that we're all done, we're going to take our chicken off the plate, bring it inside, and we're gonna eat. We're gonna eat good. Look at that.